Okay, so to carry on from the last tutorial, I'm going to be making that spaceship that I made move. So open up that project. First things first, you're going to need to go back to the top and make some adjustments to the variables. You're going to need a vector too, and call that sprite velocity, and then a const. Const means, I'll show you in a minute actually. Const float tangential velocity. That's the velocity of a straight line basically. Because it's a const, I need to give it a value now. So I'll give that 5f. Const means it can't be changed anywhere except from here. So now we need float and friction. I'll give that a value as well. 0.1f. Okay, now you need to go to the update. Go here between rectangle and origin and type in sprite position equals sprite velocity plus sprite position. Okay, so if the velocity increases, the position will change. Now we need to do the if statement for moving the ship. So if keyboard.getState, that is key down. Oh, keys dot up. Right, sprite velocity dot x equals float. Oh, sorry, that's supposed to be a cast. So float math dot cos. And rotation times by tangential velocity, and then copy that. Oh, that's an 8, that's not the times. Right, copy that and change the y, the x to a y, and cos to a sin. So basically what that means is, depending on which way the rotation is, the velocity will go that way. So now we need to make it slow down once I've let go of the up button. So else if sprite velocity equals vector 2.0. Oh no. So if I put there, so if sprite velocity is not equal to nothing, that's what that means, then do what's in here. So basically, if the sprite's moving and the up button isn't being pressed, then this is going to happen. I'm going to make a new variable, call it float I equals sprite velocity dot x, and float j equals sprite velocity dot y. Now inside, oh, I've done that again. How do I keep doing that? I don't know. Now we need sprite velocity dot x equals I take equal friction multiplied by I. Copy that, change the x to a y, the I to a j, and that will be fine. So basically what this is, sprite equals that, which equals, but basically it makes it slower every time the up button is let go. So I'll run it now, press up and then turn around. So there he is going across the screen. Woo! So if I let go, it slowly gets slower. Okay, so if I change the friction to 0.01, then run that again, still get slower, but takes longer to get slower. Right, that's it for this tutorial. If you need more questions about what all the code means, send me a message or send a comment on the video, and I'll try and explain my hardest. Thank you.